why we decided actually in our project to bring these ones that are on training for them to see we are not only the police officers for crime, but we are part of the entire community of this country.
Thank you.